Alright guys, got some controllers here. They need to be cleaned up. They've been in storage. Don't know how they got like that. I'm assuming for moisture. This controller works. It don't need to be cleaned, but the contacts are bad. I have no up, only have side to side on this controller. And this controller here has sticking buttons. So let's do the GameCube first, because that's the one I need. This is a super pad, by the way. And all you need is a Phillips for this. Just make sure that your X go on this side and Y goes on that side. Right there. Okay. Now I'm using some hot soapy water to clean these parts. Got some cold water now.
Hey, Gilder. How's it going? Way to go, there you go. Run. He's right there. Go. Life.
Alright, now what we want to do to clean these is use some alcohol.
Thank you very much. Everyone's
Mama! Alright guys, it's all dried now, so let's see if we can reassemble this controller.
That's a real solid advice, Allie.
10 out of 10,
I'm giving that advice.
Let's see. Holding this controller, this side be left. That'd be the right side. There. Thank you. My joystick is broke. It's always been floppy, but it still works. That's one clean controller. Peace out. And to answer the questions, I hate that controller. Here's a PS3 controller. Look how less buttons it is. Parts, controller. Alright, catch you guys later. Hey guys. This is part of that controller video. I'm gonna do this separate. If your controller does not work when you're plugging it in, look inside these ports. Get yourself a toothbrush and get some rubbing alcohol. Yeah, let me set you guys up so you can see this. Get the rubbing alcohol down into the thing. Get it as best you can. Now the thing's working.
Okay, hold up.
Let's make sure the buttons are working.
Maybe it's the one at the top?
Let's go down to memory card. Yeah. It's about a year behind. So there you go. There's a quick tip for you guys on these consoles, because the ports get dirt in them. It even works for the N64, the PS2, the Xbox, Super Nintendo, the Dreamcast. The Sega, I really don't see the problem with Sega much. The Nintendo and the PlayStation 1. And the only systems you don't have to worry about is the PlayStation 3, 360, and the Xbox One. Alright, catch you guys later.